So I'm pretty sure this Chucky doll is alive, because last night I heard this. I decided to search Child's Play News, and found an article about a boy named Andy Barclay's death in 1988. Apparently, in 1988, a little boy named Andy bought a doll, and heard weird sounds about the doll, and was murdered. The police were called, and caused a freak accident, and after that, everyone died cause of the doll. Holy chicken egg farts, is this ever true?
Like and subscribe for part 4.